Owners, and first the expression started as dance and then eventually led to a rebellion. And again, one of the great things about this school is our kids get all of this culture and all of this education. So please, round of applause here as they dance. It translates as "don't hurt her" as the dance.
Thank you.
My dreams become reality. So again, our fifth and eighth grade students.